Thank you, yeah, bring everybody's attention. So first, I just want to thank everyone for gathering and being here and being present. It's so wonderful to just be able to bring all these different people from different parts of my life over so many years into the space. I'm going to be getting up on this mic a few times tonight because, as I just discovered, I was sharing with the folks that I just learned that I'm a reverse stage diver. So if there's a stage in the mic, I would like to take it, and since it is my birthday party, then I shall take control of the mic. So I just wanted to start off with some intentions. First, to thank all the forces that allow for us to be nourished today, to be fed, all the living beings that toiled, that labored, that made sure that the vegetables were grown, the animals that gave their life, the humans that have also given their lives in order for us to be able to be nourished today. So I wanted to be present with that. And I also want to thank all of you for being here and being a part of my life and influencing me in so many different ways. I think, you know, these are interesting times that we're in. I think that it's an opportunity for us to really think about the skills, the magic, the light, the wisdom, the magic that we've been blessed with, and how we can apply that to shift humanity, to invite another way of being into this world. We're in just one moment, one little segment of human history, and there's so much more potential for us as a species to accomplish, and we can really shift the ways in which we function. So with that, I just wanted to start us off with our food and to recognize that while we eat this delicious food and while we engage all of our senses, that we can also manifest and wish so much into this world. So as we eat, I invite us to also be present with those intentions, with those wishes, and cultivating more deliciousness, more love into this world as we continue. So thank you. And for, you know, I believe in aiming for the seemingly impossible. So, you know, for all those who are not nourished, for all those who are without food, Jen and I, we always pray or make intentions, you know, and hope that somehow magically people are nourished in this moment. So I also invite us to wish and for that as well, that every person on this earth be nourished as we nourish ourselves. So thank you, and continue.